Hey everyone, just a couple of tips on utilizing season extenders in creating microclimates. A polytunnel traps heat and retains moisture, which speeds up germination and growth, resulting in earlier harvests. A polytunnel can increase the temperatures within between 5 to 15 degrees Fahrenheit, and even higher on mild days when outdoor temperature is at least 55 degrees and up. So venting them is necessary to prevent overheating. You can capture heat or thermal mass by placing these materials inside.